what's your favorite nursery rhyme as a kid?
I think there is a nursery rhyme that's on her. You know, a curly hair, very fair.
Eyes are blue, lovely too. Teacher's pet, is that you? No, actually, I like row, row, row the boat gently down the stream. If you see an alligator, don't forget to scream.
Which one was your first pencil box, your first school bag?
Oh, my cool, I don't remember because I was really young, but the coolest thing was my dad and mom had gone to Germany, and you know, you used to get those compass boxes with a sharpener attached in it, which weren't available in India for really long, and my dad had got it from there, and like the day I got it, I was flaunting it to my entire class because, you know, you had that eraser ka, I still remember it was pink in color, and eraser ka dhakkan wo tap khulta tha, I had to put an eraser, and then sharpener ka separate, so I should be like, oh, add that.
Which was the naughtiest prank you made in school?
I was actually not naughty. I was a very helpful child. Like, my teachers used to be like, I used to have a maid at house, and I used to feel nobody in my class has a maid.
Ask her now.
So what I used to do is, if somebody drops a bottle of water or something, I'll be like, don't clean it with your uniform, I have a maid at home. So I used to lift my uniform and clean it for everybody. And I used to be the most shabbiest thing. Yeah, but I think I used to be naughty because, like, a little older when I grew, we used to have these teachers, we used to be homework nahi kiya, bahar jao. So me and a friend of mine used to always be like, humne homework nahi kiya. So we used to always be the people who used to go out and be like, oh, what's up, losers, you study.
So you were very much like that Ishan.
Totally. I used to hate, and every time my teacher would be on the second page and I would be the first page finding the alphabet, and she'd come and tapli while I learn.
So what's the prank which you played recently?
Ask her how many.
How many?
Okay. Every day.
Okay, so one which kind of was really, really the best out of all of them.
I keep on doing this to Manmayur every time she's entering the room. Wow! So she gets scared. So, and Malu is somebody that you can bully her very easily. You tell her, you bharkao her, and she'll be like, what? Really? And then she'll be like, uske saath kuch hoega, fusku. Then I'll be like, come on, baby, you can do it. Haan, okay, I shall do it.
So if you have to describe Melanie in 3 words, what would those 3 words be?
The most nice person genuinely come around to me, very straightforward. Very, very straightforward, and that means when I go shopping, things that she doesn't like, I want to pick up, she actually doesn't let me buy. So I have to secretly go later and buy it. Like this top, when I showed it to her, my bhabhi added it, she's like, yeah, this is the top.
I think so, I'm not sure.
And I went and bought it later because I was like, she's not going to let me buy. And third, I can't have the craziest times with her because she's very sane. But it's always nice to have that balance when you have a friend, the saner one, so she's the saner one.
If there was one thing that you could add...
And we're taking a trip together.
Oh, So, if there's one thing that you could add to your phone, what feature would that be? If you could add something.
That I could see people when I'm talking to them.
Okay. What is that one subject?
So I can know where you are.
One subject in school.
Geometry.
And you asked her about her favorite geometric shape.
That's why I said a line, it's so simple.
One teacher would put you off in school.
Actually, I used to put off all my teachers, so I can't really say that.
One thing that your friend possessed in school that you thought, you wished you could have it as a child.
She shifted to Canada. So I wish I could have shifted to Canada.
What are you proud of?
Everything that I do, everybody around me, everything that I do, and me.
In a scale of 1 to 5, 5 being the highest and 1 being the lowest, rate this interview.
5.5.
Oh, thank you so much.